Hey everybody, this is Mark with Soul Shelter Music, and today I wanted to show you a how easy it is to recreate songs in Reaper. And here's a very popular song right now. It's a song called Happy by this guy named Pharrell Williams, and I want you to look at this: 243 million hits. And why does this song have this many hits? Well, some of you may be thinking, well, I don't like this song too much, but let me tell you that why this song has this many hits. It's because it's a simple song. It is so simple, it's brilliant. And that is the key to awesome songwriting, is keep it simple. So let's play this, and I want you to listen to the song. Okay, so that's basically the song right there. And I want to show you in Reaper just how easy this is to do in MIDI. Basically, I have my drum plugin, a keyboard, and a bass guitar. And listen to this. Check this out. Okay, so basically, I've got the essence of the song, and in order to basically flesh it out, and I'm talking about the verses, what I want to do here is I want to take this item and I want to copy it, and I'll explain what I'm doing in just a second. And I want to copy it to there after 8 bars, and then I want to copy it to here after 8 bars, then after 8 bars, I want to copy it to there. Okay? Then I want to take it down here to my bass line. Add me a little bit of low end. The bass isn't exactly doing this, but close enough for government work. All right, so listen to it now. Okay, that is basically this song. I mean, and literally, before I came online with my video, I spent a little bit of time. I've got my keyboard next to me hooked up to my audio interface. Okay, and I am using all free plugins here. This is my DrumX drum plugin. The plugin that I'm using for my keyboard is a free plugin called Mr. Ray. And this is what it looks like, Organized Trio. And I've got it set on the patch My Uncle. But it has a whole bunch of organ sounds. And so, deep rock, full gospel, European 70s, and all these sound kind of cool. But so I've got that going on. And then I've got a bass guitar free, again, free plug-in that is a bass, is supposed to be mimicking a bass guitar, and it doesn't really sound like a bass guitar. It's very keyboardy, but works for this song. And basically, what I did was I started with my drum beat, and the beginning is simple. It's just on the 1, 2, 3, 4, right? And let's solo this track right here. All right, so I started off, beginning of the song is just Okay, bop 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 bop. So I had to insert that in there, and then I had to develop this drum line right here. Okay, so this took a little bit of time for me to kind of get the groove of what he was doing, but what I did was, let me put this on loop. What I did was I just came back here and I would play the song. Okay, we're not gonna worry about this fade in beginning part. Let's just listen to the song for a little bit. Okay, so basically it's boom, 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 right? And so I had to come in here and I had to figure this out, but let's check it out. Hold on, let me start right here. Okay. That's the whole drum part for the verses. Listen to him. Okay. Listen to this. Nailing it. Okay, I mean that is all over that drum beat. And you know, the keyboard part, basically I just had to come in here and I had to find out, you know, just like you do with the drum beats, you can insert an item here and that plays a note. So I found that note was the note. See how this works? You could play the keyboard within the MIDI editor itself. And so I came in here and I was just like, you know, where's this at? And we'll let it play. Okay. Go back to the beginning and just loop this part right here. So, how did I figure that out? Well, came back here, went to this, let it play. Okay, so came over here. All right, let's say that you weren't happy with that organ sound. You wanted to change the organ sound to something else. Come over here, and this is what I did. I just changed it to that. Yeah, even that one could work. I like this one. Oh, that one sounded kind of cool. Nope. That one could work, but I thought this one sounded best. Okay, so I got my beginning, and then I had to figure out the dun 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 dun. Once the song gets in there, right here. Okay, so there's that part. So now I had to come over here and loop this. Again, same kind of deal. Had to kind of figure out where were the notes and then just lay them in there and let it roll. So now I can put my vocals. Da-da. Anyways, look at that. Great music is so simple. I hope this helps encourage some of you. I'm not exactly nailing this part, so don't bash me too hard. I mean, I could spend the time to really fine-tune it and figure out exactly what they were doing, but this is so in the ballpark. And I'm telling you, great music is simple like this. Very straightforward. And hey, 243,273,250 views. 1,566,000 people over that have liked this video. 56,700 don't like it. You be the judge. This has been Mark with Soul Shelter Music, showing you how easy it is to make music at your house using free tools, Reaper and MIDI. Hope you enjoyed this video. God bless.